Yo, it's a cold world with the economics dying down. Tailors put no sheets so the streets where they lie around. So you ask yourself, what the hell is life about? Since we all doomed, might as well catch a rifle round. But that's a trifle sound, I doubt I wanna hear that. From depth to death, thousands probably fear that. If you a scared cat, you grieve for nothing. The number one fear is to speak in public. And why is that? Cause you shy in that. Submit to sell your soul, but won't buy your bet. I'm talking about conformity, and everybody wanted me not to speak up. That speech stuff's out of warranty. That's out of order, B. But you want your ticket. Take the world this way because you duck submissive. So trust and listen. Stop following herds. Stop yapping because action speaks louder than words. You heard. So yeah, man. It's like my man AR says.
Up,
a lot
man.
Of people have great ideas, but never execute on them.
True.
And then there's just the people who resort to complete silence. And that won't help nothing. I mean, life has its ups and downs, but you gotta keep your head up and never look down.
Ayo, self-destructive images poison the interior. Poise unemployed to employ, we inferior. Souped on top, rhyming and full of it, you superior. Every wall is up, we only build the exterior. So everybody stunting and boasting with all the hundreds. When I stand, standing up, standing is nice hunting. Street king gangsters yearning to be nothing. Peers skipping class, no class and just cussing. Your boys tell you getting degrees ain't a must-have. Come drink, share glass, sell drugs, a fun laugh. Swag it out, snap back, dress cold, black at rain and some force, so I reinforce in a setback, a bad condition. Your mental is what they tempin'. Ain't gotta handle the heat, you could get about the kitchen. Redefine a definition and prepare to be blunt. Face in front, in the front, in the front, and confront.
Show the people we not an anomaly, man. Instead of living up to all the smears and negative images displayed about our culture and race,
yeah,
just get rid of it. There's plenty of us out here, man, making huge strides in the world today.
Exactly.
So be encouraged and dictate your own story. Never let another person tell it.
Without a question. Look, boy, you gotta keep your head up. And don't get fed up just because the feds suck. You don't gotta start trapping just because your boy traps. You confusive music, he just do it to avoid tax. There's other options, watching you brothers jock. It's like another prophet, honoring other prophets. Just idolizing they words of wisdom. But you guys is lying, you served as victims. Just demographics been established. That the census managed for consensus status. Don't follow trends, don't follow men, don't follow him. Use common sense for how to win, don't model them. I condescend, so you guys descend. So you heights to do right through this conscious him. And you comprehend, since you know it's true. Be a man, make a stand like mobile food.
So yeah, man, it's like we said. Stop talking about it and be about it. And for those who can't at least speak up, well, you can't complain. Literally, it's freedom of speech. If you can't at least make a stand, then remain seated. But don't forget to keep your head up at us.